don't need me to pass judgment on this guy. You've done the right thing your whole life. You won't make a mistake. You never do. I'm the luckiest father in the world, you know. I've never had to be afraid for my daughter. Listen, I hate this. I gotta run. Come see me. I promise I won't cancel.
We will. Bye, Dad. I love you.
Love you, too.
Infected half of the civilian internet as well as secondary military apps, payroll, inventory.
Primary defense nets are still clean?
So far, the firewalls are holding up. Sir, the Pentagon has proposed that we use our AI to scan the entire infrastructure, search and destroy for any hint of the virus.
I know, Tony, but that's like going after a fly with a bazooka.
Well, once the connection's made, it should only be a matter of minutes.
During which we put everything from satellites to missile silos under the control of a single computer system.
The most intelligent system ever conceived.
I still prefer to keep humans in the loop. I'm not sure Skynet's ready.
Yes, sir.
You're supposed to go around to the back.
Thank you. outages in the global digital network have prompted rumors of a new computer supervirus. Wall Street analysts are confident.
Shit, my mom's home. Hide the beer. Here, take that.
Elizabeth and William Anderson?
I'm Bill. My sister's upstairs. Is there something wrong?
There's a clinic in an emergency.
It's 4:30 in the morning.
Well, I'll be back before you get up. Junkies.
Please don't do that.
I suppose you're the one who ripped us off last week.
Put the phone down. Sorry. I needed some medicine.
There's an emergency clinic. Half a mile away.
Can't do that.
How much did you take?
Enough.
Well, this is the stuff we use to chemically neuter dogs. Take a look.